I'm on my way to meet up with Croc's next opponent, his next challenger, and I'm excited, you know, to see what he's about. He sounds like a very confident individual, and I'm looking forward to checking out his skills and seeing what he can do, man. It's going to be a very exciting, exciting match, so stay tuned. Yeah, so, you know, we're talking about Bell and Croc.
Dude, Croc know me, man.
Okay, so y'all go back. This ain't no internet relationship.
Man, it ain't, look. It ain't nothing. I'm not saying the dude not good. The dude is awesome.
Yeah.
But he know me. You know what I'm saying? I know him. You know what I'm saying? And what made me want to do it is because I seen a familiar face. And this would be a good way to, you know, meet up again, link up again, like that. Good dude. Family man, all that. Huh. But, you know, I seen him playing my relative, my blood relative, Brian. He beat Brian.
He did.
Yeah, he beat Brian.
He did beat him.
Good.
Yeah, he
did. Brian is good.
Yeah.
But I beat Brian too.
Yeah.
Yeah. But I feel like I'll beat Croc.
Yeah. Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? And if I don't, you know, but I feel like I'll beat him. It's only one way to find out, right?
Man.
It's only one way to find out.
Man.
You know what I'm saying? So.
Hell yeah.